You also do a really nice Freddie Hubbard covered
Little
Sunflower from, that's like 1966?
Yeah, that goes way back. A couple of my favorite artists, especially jazz artists, come from that era. Thank you. I have more of a contemporary groove to it. Yeah. But I love, again, the structure and the feel, the chording, moving from a minor to a major. You know, it's I love standards like that. The music back in that time was written so well.